Yes, inilah DB Info. Timeline. This is a rather complicated issue in the world of Dragon Ball. There are really many series. There are even special sagas that feature a lot of time and space information. Now, Barbie's focus is on discussing the timeline in Dragon Ball Daima, guys. DBD does not follow the path of Dragon Ball Super or Dragon Ball GT. Just a special story after Majin Buu Saga. Yeah, we know. Lastly, in Dragon Ball Z, the adventure ends with end of Z. Dragon Ball GT continues with the Black Star Dragon Ball Saga, 64 episodes, but Akira Toriyama is not involved. Then after deciding to work on Dragon Ball again, the Grand Author created Dragon Ball Super. From now on, the end of the saga is no longer part of the original story. This story was used as an alternative to start the GT series. DBS starts several months after the events of Majin Buu. Maybe later it will come to end of Z Saga 2, but of course in the Dragon Ball Super version. Returning to Dragon Ball Daima, the start of story is made earlier than all. Majin Buu has just been completely defeated, maybe only 1 month after the incident. So you won't get to know Beerus, Whis and the other Pig God characters, guys. At that time, the purple cat was still sleeping soundly in his palace. But does that mean Dragon Ball Daima is just an alternative story, aka non-canon? Not really, friends. It's possible that DBD remains canon just an introduction to previous story for Dragon Ball Super. The battle environment will be more in the Demon Realm. It will not be directly connected to the universe. Goku will focus on Goma. He is character who's not included in the Order of the Gods in DBS. So it's very likely that Saiyan won't use Godly Ki yet. Conditions similar to Goku GT. Even if they change, they only rely on SL's transformation. Kid Super Saiyan Goku at an adult stage. What about the form of Super Saiyan 4? Wow, there is a possibility, but so small. If Dragon Ball Daima is truly canon, then it still has to be connected to Dragon Ball Super. After the adventure in the Demon Realm finish, in DBS, Goku still must doesn't know about the Super Saiyan 4 transformation. The authors have to find the right reason so that SSJ4 can be included in the story later. In conclusion, Dragon Ball Daima is the newest story after the Majin Buu Saga Dragon Ball Z. If the Z Fighters' adventure in the Demon Realm finish quickly, it will be immediately connected to DBS. Then there still won't be any distractions for the next saga as we know it before. For the end of the saga, it will still be used as the beginning of the Dragon Ball GT series and Super Dragon Ball Heroes. Don't forget to sub or follow, like, and time the bell. We've come a long way, yet we're going backwards again. See ya!